the Age of Heroes would never come again.